My name is Pritham, roll number 20, IM30017. Today I have created three parts. Coming to the first part, I have created a pen stand. I used the pad feature to create the bottom part. To create the top segment, I have again used the pad feature. I used the array option to create the chamfered rectangular pieces and used the cut feature to create the final product. Coming to the second part, I have created a vase using revolve feature. In order to create the vase, first I created a section using a B-spline function and then revolved it, and finally I have added some thickness to get the product. Lastly, I have created a twisted vase. In order to create this vase, I have made sketches at different heights and then I have used the additive loft feature to join all the sketches and finally added some thickness to create this part. Thank you.